Crimea River from a different angle, just so some students were saying it might help with the direction, just to make sure that you are doing it and facing the right way. Okay, here we go.